Right, give me your names, ages, where are you from?
I'm Natalie Lomax.
I'm Alisa, I'm 22, I'm from the Philippines.
I'm Rayel, I'm 16 years old.
I'm Gaga Lord, and I am from Middlesbrough, but originally from the Philippines.
Gaga, what's the big dream?
To be honest with you, sing in front of you.
They won't leave in tonight, I've no fear that they might send me.
You are fantastic. I
Thank
love you.
Thank you very
I
much.
I absolutely love you.
My first audition, Simon loves it, so for a boot camp, I think I've got something I can give him. But it's a very big competition, so it's a bit nerve-wracking, really.
All right, girls, good luck.
Thank you.
I didn't mean it when I said I didn't love you so. I should have held on tight, I never should have let you go. I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself.
I couldn't fathom that I ever live without your love. Never imagined I'll be sitting here beside myself. Didn't know you, you don't know me, you don't know anything. I never fail.
I'm feeling all out of my elements, throwing things, crying, trying to figure out where the hell I'm. The pain reflected in a song, and even half a feel inside. I really need you back in my life, baby.
Why did you decide to enter the X Factor?
I'm only here because of my mother's friend. They just contributed enough money for a plane ticket just to audition here in X Factor UK.
Just this tiny little thing with a voice given from God. I connect with you and everybody, and it's a yes for you and all of the Filipinos out there.
You only live once, and it's my dream. This is my time to shine.
One of you's gone through, and the girl who's gone through is Rayel. Sorry, girls.
She was good.
Thank you, girls.
Thank you.
Please, Simon.
No. Girls.
Please, Simon, this is for
you. Sweetheart, it's not just me. We made a decision unanimously. Sorry.
I just can't go home like this.
What do you want to do? What do you want to do? I need you to talk to me.
Please, can I have a second chance, please?
Based on what you've just done there, from what I can hear, we're gonna give you a pass on this one.
You've got a good voice. Get out there tomorrow and do your thing, yeah?
I will.
But no more tears.